Oh my God, will you look at this? Look at the rampway.
Oh no. Oh, come on.
The Undertaker and Kane.
Uncle Jerry, Uncle Pat.
Patterson and Briscoe. The trusted loyal.
What are they? This is ridiculous. JR, get in there. Get in there. Help, help Briscoe and help Patterson.
You're talking the wrong cowboy.
Come on, get in there.
The Undertaker and Kane have taken Patterson and Briscoe hostage.
McMahon,
yes?
You've got 10 seconds to get out here, or I'm going to dismantle both of your top stooges.
Well, the Undertaker and Kane want the edge.
Nine,
they want that master plan now.
Eight, seven.
Where's Mr. McMahon? Mr. McMahon is not going to come out here and save Briscoe and Patterson.
Do you blame him?
Patterson and Briscoe are being sacrificed.
Oh, no!
What a clothesline. This is absolute destruction. Look at the carnage. Two of Mr. McMahon's most trusted men are being taken apart by The Undertaker and Kane. The Undertaker and Kane want answers. They want to know the master plan. And oh, look out. Oh, yes. Two choke slams. And two high-ranking WWF officials have been destroyed.
Well, working with Mr. McMahon, you know, this job can be hazardous to your health. I'm sure they'll be compensated for very nicely. But, JR, you noticed. My pops, the genius he is, did not reveal the master plan until he wants to reveal the master plan.
And you gotta wonder what Stone Cold Steve Austin is thinking about this whole situation. Austin has been summoned here. Everybody wants to know what is the master plan, and we're gonna find it out tonight. Well, Briscoe and Patterson, oh my, are in.